And now, Jamie Salier and David Pelletier, the reigning world champions from Canada.
And they know their two toughest competitors have just skated as well as they possibly could.
Here representing Canada, here are Jamie Salier and David Pelletier.
This program takes a fun twist. There's a humor in it. It's a choreographic play on the power struggle between the sexes. It's completely different from the Russians' classic refinement. Notice the lipstick on the collar.
And they open with a throw, triple loop as well. We just saw the Chinese, if you can compare them. This is still a beautiful element, about half the size and still gigantic. This is the element they've been having the most trouble with.
They just got to get in the moment, not think about results, and do their technique. And yes! Step of the way.
This short program counts a third of the final score, so if you're in the top three approaching the free skate and win the free skate, you win the gold medal.
Little shallow, might be a deduction there. Need to fill out the ice in this footwork section.
Watch this lift. I think it's the best in the competition. Covers the full length of the rink. And the best death spiral in the competition.
Sometime adrenaline just takes over. Sell it big. You know you're going to sell it, but oops.
That's what I mean. You can't ever stop thinking.
There. That's what we meant.
Well, that's not going to affect the mark.
Well, any problems they had in practice this week with those side-by-side triple toes just went away in this program. Solid from top to bottom. Little slip on the final position, but still.
And whether that fall puts them into second instead of first, it doesn't really matter because after the short program, whoever's in the top three has a chance to win the gold medal.
I'm impressed with the way they responded to the challenge of the Russians.
Here's their demon trick, the side-by-side triple toe loops, and that's as good as it gets.
1 foot, no deduction. Watch the unison, the position on these spins. Beautifully done. Great extension, great line, good position on both. Jamie and David, and they're right together, and up.
What was so great about this performance, though, was just the freedom in which they performed the entire routine. And they were just so free. A little too free. He did forget to hang on to her. Well, it was a power struggle between the sexes, and it looks like they both lost.
Or won.
Or won.
And I went like down, and then I went back. I'm like, yes.
I think you're going to be close.
I shook my head.
The judges, let's check out their marks.
Name me as he's good.
First for required elements.
Their marks for required elements.
Scott, you talked about the different styles of the whimsy against the refinement of the Russians, and it may come down.
They like the presentation. They're a little off in the technical mark. They love the way Anton Nelena skate, and this program will go over in North America. It's the North American style, but you've got an international panel of judges.
Canadians and Germans put them to first place, but overall they're in second behind the Russians, with the Chinese third, as we send you back to Bob Costas. Bob?